West London, about 5-minute walk from Notting Hill Park and by Portobello Road, which is the longest street market and antique market.
Sounds like a mushroom.
It is. That too. So, but there's one here. Oh, funny to say. But it's 2 miles long. It's the longest one ever. So, and we had an opportunity to go back to Ladbroke Grove, and we actually had a flat there, 78B Ladbroke Grove, and it's in West London. And it was really interesting place because we lived in a basement apartment, and there were millions, multi-million dollar houses surrounding us. And then right here next door neighbors was the council flat. So we had this like unique plethora of council flat and multi-million dollar homes. And so it was just like, it was a really wonderful place to have an electric line of activity, of creative activity that ran through it. And so a lot of musicians that come from London actually started, were either raised in Ladbroke Grove, or they started in Ladbroke Grove, or they were encouraged in Ladbroke Grove, but they pretty much all English musicians have some kind of connection with Ladbroke Grove. And so we sing a song that was made how long ago, 30 years ago? About 18 years?
20-something.
The song was made 20-something years ago, and we still sing it today in memory of all our friends that are still over there. And
tell me to stand up.
You guys didn't write it together 20 years ago.
No, but I've added parts to it, you see. So it's a stew part. So.
Okay, so this is called Back to the Grove. I was out on the street, dead on my feet. Remember my mother's arms, the way she cared for me when I was free. Too young to know the harm. I got took by the man with a pen in his hand. Fool that I've become. I've been on the tools, played by the rules. There's nowhere left to run. Back to the Grove. Time working on the line, looking for a turbo charge.